I just never had nothing that was all mine's.
When I was a corner boy, I was always hustling for somebody else. People slept on me like I was coming off the bench, but I never wanted nothing else but this. Everybody else that we came up with, me and Ghost, especially him, they started to want different things. They started to want to become different people, but not me. Not once.
You're definitely running your own hustle now, Tommy. You're running it on point, and you're running it without fucking Ghost.
But
if you keep pushing too hard now, we ain't gonna win at this.